When I start off doing the lion's mane, I start with just a general base tone of brown. It's typically a middle neutral tone, and I cover the entire mane with it. From there, I'll work on a gradient to the darker tone. So where I see shadow and where I think shadow should be is where I'll generally blend a darker brown, not a black, but a darker brown.